Alright guys, what's going on? We're back on the MLB, and after the demoralizing back-to-back loss last time playing Battle Royale, we gotta go at it again. We have to do this again, and this time we are going to get at least one win. Guaranteed. Facts. Alright, so if you don't know, it's 1,500 stubs to enter, which is kind of a lot, but you can see the potential rewards that you can get, and you're guaranteed is going to be a standard pack. You know, it's a little risky, but I don't mind doing it. It's fine. So let's go ahead and get this draft going. Ooh, you know that Jacoby Ellsbury destroyed me that last game. I've always kind of wanted to play with Manny Machado, but I think you guys would burn me if I didn't get this Jacoby Ellsbury. The reason I'm not going with the pitcher is I have a 1 out of 5 chance to get him, and that's honestly, I feel a waste of a diamond pick, so let's get Jacoby Ellsbury. Alright, our next round is going to be a silver round, so I'm not really going to get the pitchers yet. I'm looking more power, and Justin Upton does have power. Or Ryan Zimmerman, man. I don't know. I think we go Zimmerman. I'm not really trusting of outfielders who have low fielding anymore. So I think we're going to go ahead and get the first baseman. All right, next round is another silver. Ooh, we get a flashback Saltalamacchia. Ooh, I don't know, man. Alex Gordon's pretty good. He's got amazing arm, amazing fielding. Let's get Saltalamacchia. I haven't played with him yet. All right. So, we could get Todd Frazier, who we all know is pretty much invited to the home run derby every year. We could get Lincecum, his rookie card. I don't really want to be chasing pitchers yet. So, let's go ahead and get power in Mr. Frazier. Next round, another silver round. Anybody knows I'm not picking DD Gregorius. I hate DD Gregorius. I think he's the worst shortstop in the MLB. I cannot stand the dude. So we are going to go with David Peralta. I had him in Diamond Dynasty earlier in the year, and the dude is just, yo, I'm so glad we didn't pick a second baseman, as a diamond is on the board. Let's definitely get this diamond. All right, finally we get a 2-diamond draft, man. It's about time. All right, you can see here we either, I don't know. I want to get the shortstop because look at that mustache. All right, let's go ahead and get the shortstop. We want our team as good as it can be. This is going to be a common round. Common round, I feel, are best, you know, used in the bullpen. So, I mean, look how many bullpen choices you get. So, all right, we're now in a bronze round. We do have a lot of time left to go ahead and get a good left fielder. So, I mean, I feel that I'm going to go ahead and get Scott Feldman here. Just because, I mean, I do need a starting pitcher, and I think we can get a better left fielder as you hear my phone go off. All right, so we're back in another silver round. See, I told you guys we could get a better left fielder. And let's go ahead and get him. So now we're just working on the bullpen, which we do have a gold round left, which isn't very smart on my part. But we also do have the bench too, so don't forget about that. All right, this is going to be an all pitchers round. I really want to look for somebody with some definite heat, because that's what killed me last time. But let's go ahead and get another starting pitcher. All right. Another bronze round and another all pitcher round. Who do we get, man? I'm glad I saved the silver and the golds to go ahead and work up my bench, and maybe we'll get another diamond with that gold, or maybe another gold with that silver. All relievers, I'm definitely, let's go ahead and just get another starter. You don't want to draft like a gold or sometimes even a silver starter if you can help it. However, relievers, eh. I'm going to go ahead and actually break my own rules and get a silver starter just in case we do get him. He'll be the best pitcher available to us at this point. I do have Zach McAllister on my own team. Sean Kelly, Justin Masterson. I'm not really liking anybody here. So I'll go ahead and get a reliever in Zach McAllister because I do have him. I know his pitching. I know his control. And, oh boy. So, Dellin Betances. Or we can get a... I don't want to get a gold starting pitcher. I want to use somebody. I want to have somebody I can actually use. So, I guess I'll use my last gold round on Dellin Betances. Alright, you can see we've got 7 bronze rounds left. I don't know if I really want to use this on a starting pitcher unless he throws, like, heat. So we'll go ahead and get the 69 overall reliever. You guys are probably cringing at this draft. I'm not good. This is, like, only my second run. So you can see here we're definitely getting a silver. I like that heat. All right, it's between. All right, we definitely are getting Luke. He throws that heat. That's who we're going to get. All right, another bronze round. We can get our last starter to round out. He'll be the worst one. Oh, I didn't even see Ivan Nova. Or we can get Blake, who's a reliever. I'm not even looking at Daniel. I don't know why. Alright, let's go ahead and get Blake. He has that heat. Down to a closer. And then... I actually don't know who I want to get here. Feliz is a relief pitcher. All these guys are... Zach's a starting pitcher. Who throws faster? None of them throw fast. Alright, let's just go ahead and... You know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and get Andrew Miller. No, I don't want Andrew Miller. Yeah, I do. Alright, we'll get Andrew Miller. I could not decide who I wanted. Alright, so now just relievers. Who do we want? I want somebody that throws fast. You got the most heat. Alright, on to the bench. With 2 silvers and 3 bronzes. Lorenzo Cain. I want somebody... We already drafted a catcher, and I don't see a catcher getting injured. And we can bring in Chris Davis to go ahead and pinch it for us if we need some power. So let's get Chris. I think it froze. Okay. Come on, give me... Ooh, the MVP Josh Reddick. Oh, bro. The MVP Josh Reddick is definitely who we're gonna get, obviously. Thank you. He's definitely gonna start for us. All right, we get a Matt Duffy, or we can get somebody else. I'm just drafting for bats right here. And Johnny Peralta. No, let's get Matt Duffy. Let's just get as many good players as we can. Well, isn't this ironic? We got 2 Matt Duffys on the team. Nah, let's not do that. Let's go ahead and, wow, Brett Wallace has a lot of power versus Wright, but we're going to get Park. I'm not even going to attempt to say his first name. We're going to get Park, simply for the bat. We're drafting bats here, man, and he has a lot of power. All right, we're going to get Oswaldo. Interesting first name. So that's going to do that for the draft, and I'll see you guys when we jump into a game. Alright everybody, and we are in the first game. So we're starting out with already 2 outs. We're gonna throw this ball. He's gonna foul it. So let's go ahead and skip ahead in this at bat, and he is gonna fly out straight to center field. Jacoby Ellsbury, the diamond Jacoby Ellsbury, as you guys did see in the draft, the one that destroyed me. You know, I already see we're in an 0-2 count here with Jacoby, and yep, strikeout. He's gonna throw it to first base and go ahead and tag us out. Moving on, 0-2 count, and guess what? Not a strikeout. However, we do foul that off, and he's going to get it. It sucks. I honestly thought that was going to go into the dugout, but it didn't. You can see Ryan Sandberg here, and we actually do make good contact, and it is a single up the middle. Pretty rare for us as far as getting hits. Next at bat, Todd Frazier, ton of power. And I honestly thought he was going to grab that and it was going to be an out. But no, we do actually get lucky and we have 2 men on base with 2 gone in the bottom of the first. But it's not going to be doing anything for us as we are going to get thrown out at first. All right, back on the mound here, throwing it low, seeing if anything I can get going. And I do get a strikeout. All right, already 1-0 and he is going to hit it to the shortstop and... Yeah, I thought we gunned him out too. But in the game we didn't, and I was like, I was so demoralized after that, man. You know, momentum plays a big factor here, and you see we are pitching to him, and I swear I did not see that hit him, but apparently it did, and you can see he's going to single there, and we do throw it home just in case. That is the MVP, Josh Reddick, and here he's going to dick slap one, and it's a dinger. If we didn't have an amazing jump up off the wall, he is going to score, which is fine. And then you see, this is what pissed me off, right? You see him going home. Why didn't Sandberg tag him? If he would have tagged him, we would have been out of the inning. As you hear my phone go off, I really need to learn how to put my phone on vibrate in these. But he is going to ground out to third. So that's what happens. You can see here. And he's going to rip one up the middle. I almost said slap. He's going to rip one up the middle. And that's going to go for a double. All right, 2-2, and we are thankfully going to be able to get a ground out. And I threw that home just in case. I was like, this guy is playing balls to the wall, so you never know. All right, 1-2, one out, and yeah, another one. Yep, that's another base hit, ripped right up the middle. And I believe, yeah, he does stay at second. So now we're in an 0-1 count, down 3-0, and it's going to be an easy ground out, or so I thought. And I didn't even notice the runner was going, because I sat my controller down and I put my head in my hands. I was so angry at that. Fortunately, though, the very next batter, we do get a fly out to Josh Reddick. He already made an amazing play, and thankfully that's going to get us out of that inning. So you see my batter up, and yep, I'm swinging at nothing. That's how we got in the 0-1. And then, of course, we foul off another one. I'm just going to show this whole plate appearance right here. And guess what? Bet you didn't think that was going to happen. Right, out of play. Thankfully, we've been getting a lot of those, man. We got one in the last game. You see Jacoby Ellsbury. And I was a little cheese right here. I ain't going to lie. Look at that ball. That ball went foul. That ball honestly went foul, but they didn't call it because I think he picked it up. If he wouldn't have picked it up, it would have counted as a strike. You see Todd Frazier there hitting one deep, but nowhere to go. I'm sorry, that's not Todd Frazier. My bad, because Todd Frazier's coming up pretty soon, I think. All right, you see Ryan Sandberg, and he's going to, yep, ground out. Or is he? Safe, and one run scores. Now we have Todd Frazier up, and boom! It's crushed. It's deep. It's high. And yes, we do get a home run, and that ties up the game 4-4 at the bottom of the third. Can you say clutch? All right, we're going to hit that one right up the middle for a base hit. Two men on, two men gone in the bottom of the third. And I called in a pinch hitter. I called in a pinch hitter to start the inning. And you'll see him make a plate appearance because I'm pretty sure we get a single here. I'm pretty sure we get a single here. I'm not too positive. Because I remember him playing the entire inning as far as batting goes. I don't know. I'm probably wrong. And you're probably about to see me strike out. Yeah, I just struck out. Whoops. Maybe that's another inning. You see, he crushes one. David Peralta is under it. And he is fortunately going to grab that one. No fielding mistakes this time, boys. Bottom of the fourth. And I ground out to first base. This seems to be a common theme with me lately, is grounding out to the first baseman. Back on the mound after two straight strikeouts. Figured you guys didn't want to see that. Right out to Josh Reddick. And that's Reggie Stocker. Yeah, that's going to be a bomb. Yep. Reggie Stocker is my kryptonite. That happened. I mean, you know, it's all right. We do get a single here. We are going to rally back. Let's rally back. Let's get this going. Come on. We hit a bomb here. We tie it. And no, it's a double play. Yeah, and that's going to end the game. Demoralizing, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I love all of you. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that crap. And I will see you guys later.